Chuck and Mike D, to my dismay.
Oh yeah.